the next one, next page. There is exterior evidence of injuries. There is a 13 by 3 centimeter area of vertical laceration on her buttocks, and a 1.5 centimeter laceration of the upper gum line. And she had several defensive wounds on her hands, backsides, and forearms, and backs of her heels. Faint yellow tan discoloration of the superior aspect of the upper left shoulder, and cut on the head. And that they surmised that the cut and missing hair from the head is from when he tried to shove her into the tank again.